A serious crash this morning in South St. Louis. This is the scene at Gravelway and Compton. Right around 5:30 this morning, a car crashed into a tractor trailer that was carrying some construction equipment. The eastbound lanes of Gravelway were blocked for a short time. No word yet if anyone was injured.